Now I'm at KATAS Fort, and this pond you see is the byproduct of the tears of Lord Shiva.
Yes, Shiva Maharaj.
Shiva Maharaj, who cried. When his wife Sati expired, he cried so bitterly that the tears which rolled out of his eyes would never stop, and they created this pond which is now 250 feet deep and has three colors. जरा बताइएगा और
सबज सफेद और नीला इसके तीन कलर हैं
एंड इट सेज दैट ग्रीन व्हाइट एंड ब्लू आर द कलर्स ऑफ दिस पॉन्ड एज यू कैन आल्सो सी एंड कितना पुराना है ये
तकरीबन 2600 साल पुराना
दिस इज एट लीस्ट अबाउट 2600 ईयर ओल्ड प्लेस एंड इट इज नोन एज KATAS दिस आर द फोर्ट्स इन KATAS द मंदिर्स the holy places of Hindus and as I understand that they come every year in April in large numbers within Pakistan and some from even India and they take this place as very high importance because it has a very high degree of history and a very important place for the Hindus. It is based here in Chakwal, about 3 hour drive from Islamabad, the capital of Pakistan, towards south. And when you enter Chakwal, you go towards Pin Dadan Khan and then Choa and Shah, and then you arrive at KATAS Fort. And this is an amazing place at, with a huge historical background. Yes, kya? And Al-Biruni, the famous the scientist, Al-Biruni, the famous Muslim scientist, he stayed here long time back and while passing by, and he also created a school or university, huh?
University.
And these are the areas of the mandir. This is Baradari. Lord Shiva ki thi. They made it afterward, the Baradari. Assalamu alaikum salam. And ye pura ab upar jo aapko wo bhi khila hai
wo sir police station tha
wo pehle police station tha that was the police station before and now it is kind of a fort वहाँ कौन रहता है
वो सर बुखारी अभी वहाँ पे चौकी बनी है
अभी ये आर्मी प्लेस इज देयर एंड इट इज एम्प्टी एंड इज ऑक्युपाइड बाय आर्मी दिस इज नोन एज सिद्धगढ़ा सिद्धगढ़ के मंदिर सिद्धगढ़ा के मंदिर आई मीन सिद्धगढ़ा टेम्पल्स आ गए इन KATAS ऑल द टेम्पल्स ऑल द टेम्पल्स ऑफ सिद्धगढ़ा आर देयर ऑन टॉप
दैट बिग वन
That big one, the dome you see, huh? Okay, you speak English, that's nice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How long you been here? Kitne din se ho?
Four days.
Oh!
Very, very old.
You are here, you are born here?
Yeah, yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, yeah.
Achha.
300 BC old place which called KATAS Raj.
300 BC old place, huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. KATAS is one basic word of Sanskrit language, Katikshan, which means weeping eye. According to Hindu mythology, when Lord Shiva wife Sati died, he wept so badly that tear came from his eye and two lake become due to his tear. Firstly in Ajmer at Pushkar in India and secondly in KATAS. So here is one lake of water which is called Lake of Tear. Two main color of water, one side sea green and other side white. Original start of this place is 300 BC, but they built it in different periods. Now here are many temples, just like big one Ramachandra, Hanuman. Main Shiva temple.
Which
Ramachandra
is Ramachandra? Which one is Ramachandra?
That big one.
That Ramachandra?
Ramachandra.
And Hanuman?
Hanuman is left side.
Acha.
Yes.
Oh, super Satgada.
That big one called Satgada.
Satgada.
Satgada means complex of seven temples.
Complex of seven temples.
According to the old people and historian, at that place there were seven temples. Due to seven temples, we said Satgada. But now four left there. And big stupa behind the Hanuman. Stupa means the religion point of Buddhist, which built by Ashoka.
Who maintains this? Maintain kaun karta hai?
Punjab archaeology.
Punjab archaeology, yeah. Government of Punjab.
Government Punjab, no worries.
Yes. Iska budget hai, baqaida.
Yeah, yeah. Here is main temple which called temple of Lord Shiva.
Ji, 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 I've seen that.
Yeah, here is one black stone which called Shivling. Hindu people throw it milk and coconut when they came here.
Achha.
Yeah, yeah. And they take a holy bath in that water which called Ashnan. According to their language.
They take bath?
Yeah, yeah. Which call Ashnan, according to their language.
Okay.
The importance of KATAS Raj in Muslim point of view is that behind the old police station, there was a big university of Sanskrit language in old period. And one great scientist, Al-Biruni, Aburian Al-Biruni, also came here. He stayed here for 2 years, he learned the Sanskrit language and wrote a famous book, which is Book of Hind, name of Book of Hind, which discussed to the culture of Hindu peoples. He do many experiments at KATAS Raj, at last he succeeded to achieve the radius of earth from that point. Other side of the road, there are many old caves. These caves were for the religion matter, just like meditation, tapasya, nirvana, etc. And you can see two white samadhi before the cave. Samadhi means just like a grave. Religion people died, they fired them and collect some ash and made a memory, which called samadhi. So it is big historical place, which called KATAS Raj.
How long you been here?
I work here as a guide for 3 years. But I am the local person from this area.
You were born here?
Yeah, I born here.
Achha. Lot of Hindus come here?
Yeah, every year in the month of April, many Hindu peoples came from India for their religion pilgrimage, which called Yatra. The previous month, many Hindu peoples came from all Pakistan on their religion program, which called Shivatri. I think 100 or 200 peoples came.
Where do they stay?
Behind here, there is one building. Which is called Punjab School of Mines, behind the old police station.
They have a hostel there?
Yeah, they have
a hostel. Yeah. So they stay there?
They stay there.
How long? They come for 2-3 nights?
For 3 days.
Okay.
There is also, at the top of the small hills, you can see the structure of old houses on the top of the hill. Here was a big city in old period, a big civilization, according to Himan Song. Himan Song was a one visitor of China. He came in 6th century at KATAS Raj.
Oh, what a history.
Yeah, big historical place, big history. There was a big stupa which built by Ashoka. And the period of Ashoka is also before Christ. But when Hindu peoples came here, they destroyed the stupa and put it materials on their temples. Because Hindu and Buddhists are anti in religion. So in this way, stupa finished from KATAS Raj.
No. Is there machli nahi hai talab mein?
Here are many fishes.
Fishes?
Yes.
They don't do anything?
No. They eat grass from inside, so it is natural source of cleanness.
Achha.
Two main color of water, one side blue, another side white.
But no other animal than fish?
Tortoise.
Tortoise?
Tortoise
are there?
Yeah, yeah.
Achha. If you look at the pond very closely, it will show two colors.
Yeah, yeah. One side blue, another side.
One side blue and the other side?
White.
White.
From blue side, it is 300 feet deep.
300 feet?
Yeah, really. And water is coming from underground due to natural source spring.
Achha.
Yeah, yeah. And flowing towards the Choa Saidan Shah.
Towards Choa Saidan Shah?
Choa Saidan Shah is a local town, a tahsil of district Chakwal. That building was a residency of one Hindu Maharaja. That big
one. That one, red one?
Yeah, yeah.
Achha.
But after partition, there was a library. Which built by a local person from this area. Mostly people say library, but it is actually a library. And there is one tunnel, that one.
Which one?
That tunnel.
That is tunnel?
Yes, tunnel is basically passway of rainy season water. The whole water of rainy season come from behind area and pass through this tunnel.
And there and is it falls here also?
Yeah, yeah. And there is also one basement. The step go to the lake from that point. That basement touched to the fort behind the old Ramachandra. There was a big fort which called Hausa Farising Nalwa. These steps touch to the that fort. They use it for water in battle season.
But here they come and swim also?
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
I can see there are two colors of the water. One is blue.
Yeah.
And that is white even, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Other side white. Here was also one room.